Well, I quit a 20-year career in IT because this is something I wanted to do when I was in my 20s. I'm 52 now and actually fulfilling my dreams.
So what I would love to tell all of our students and all Georgians is that there is a pathway to get into this industry.
I was working in a grocery store and I'd always had an interest, but just kind of didn't know how to get out there. And with a lot of film and production coming to the state of Georgia, this is the ripe time to be there. If you just wait, it's gonna pass and you'll say, what if, or I could have.
What's unique about the Georgia Film Academy is, one, we're providing professional training, but we're also providing professional access to jobs.
Well, I wasn't even sure what I wanted to do in the film industry, just that I really wanted to be involved. At first, I thought maybe producing, but when I took the first semester and we went through every department, I really was getting drawn to the props department.
Today, over 3,000 Georgians have taken Georgia Film Academy courses. About 800 have been in internships, and hundreds have joined the Georgia workforce.
I was 45 years old. I'm working warehouse jobs, dead-end jobs, and I wanted to change in my life and to do something more meaningful. They have given me a broad skill set from which to draw from.
So we're going to train you with professionals who are doing this work, and we're going to use our resources, our access, our knowledge to put you onto a set where you're gonna work, where you're gonna be part of Georgia's burgeoning industry.
My message is for someone who wants to get in the film industry, don't wait. Don't wait until you are 52. Start as soon as you can. If you are 52, go for it now. It's okay to leave your career because this has been the most exciting experience of my life.